there, it's Marlene Hillema from imagemaven.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to clean a very dirty camera sensor. I recently bought a camera and it happened to be a demo model, and when I got home I realized that the sensor was filthy. So I tried my usual dry brush method of cleaning the sensor, which is using a blower bulb which creates static on the bristles, and you use that static to pull the dust off the sensor. However, this sensor was very dirty and it wasn't a question of static. It had grime on it. In fact, when I popped off the lens, I could actually see it with my eyes. I could just see the grime on the surface. So these were pretty big spots. So this was a job for a liquid cleaning method. So what I needed to do was find some cleaning solution, and what I'm using is this stuff by Eclipse, and some PEC pads, which are lint-free pads for cleaning, and a brush or a stick that holds the PEC pads on it. And basically the method is very simple. You take some of the cleaning solution, put it on the end of the cleaning stick with the PEC pad on it, and wipe it across the sensor. Now, I actually had to use some scrubbing motion to get the grime off. This sensor was so dirty. It looked like someone sneezed in it. Anyway, after a few tries, I actually got all the grime off, but it did take some effort. Now, depending on the camera you're using, this is a mirrorless camera, so the sensor is really close to the surface, you can see it. If you have a DSLR camera, you're going to need to flip the mirror out of the way first. And to do that, you'll have to go back into your camera menus and find the menu that says sensor cleaning, and it will get the mirror out of the way. So that's it. Pour a little liquid on a PEC pad, a stick, and your cleaning solution, which is an alcohol-based solution. You can get all of these on Amazon. I have a link in the blog post that goes with this video. And you can also get them at your favorite camera store. There's a handy little kit that comes with all the things you need, which I will link to. All right, that's it. Scrub away and keep that sensor clean so that you don't have to edit all your photos where all those spots are. See you next time. It's Marlene Hillema from imagemaven.com. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this video and share it with your friends that have dirty sensors.